And take a look at this. Wind could be to blame for bringing down a tree on University Avenue near West Pinhook Road in Lafayette.
Officials with the police department advise drivers to avoid that area while the debris is being cleared. A windy day for much of Acadiana today.